here. God bless you, your families, your children. Amen. And hopefully, if you're not a father yet, some of you young folks, you will be. Amen. Amen. As God required you to get married, be fruitful, and multiply. Help replenish the earth. Amen. Amen. We've been kind of busy here at Prayer Line. Amen. Sorry y'all didn't get a chance to eat with us today. Amen. But the ladies treated us right. Amen. Y'all welcome to take some of this bread with you. I picked it up from Publix. Amen. It's good fresh bread, so take it home with you. And just remember every day to pray. Amen. Prayer should be basic for us. Amen. You don't necessarily have to pray for self. Pray for other people, pray for the economy, you know, pray for lost souls, sick people. Thank you that right there. We don't, you know, even though we pray for ourselves and our family, but we have to reflect on other people and other things too as well. Amen. So when you, you know, can think about it, you think about somebody else that may be doing a little less, not as fortunate as you are, pray for them, you know, pray for the homeless. Pray for the churches. The churches need help today. Y'all understand what I'm saying? The church needs help. Trust me. Amen. The church really needs help today. Pray for the church. It's too, you know, there's just too much world in the church going on. Amen. And so, you know, the mega churches, you know, they got all this business in the church and everything, making all this money, you know, and they're just not, they're not doing what God required them to do. Amen. And people are living any kind of way, but yet professing to be a Christian. Amen. That's only one way to live, and that's righteous if you're going to be a Christian. Amen. Amen. And we all struggle. Don't get me wrong. We all struggle, and I'm not trying to condemn nobody. Amen. The Bible says the little things in our life that keep that cause us to miss tomorrow. And we struggle with those things every day, living in this big old evil world. Amen. Amen. But as the passage of scripture was telling us this morning when Paul was talking to the Thessalonians, amen, he encouraged them to keep on doing what they're doing. They was trying to live righteous, but he told them to go the extra mile. Amen. He said to do it more often. Do it more and more every day. The more we practice living righteous, the better we'll be as Christians. Amen. Amen. So God bless you today. And again, happy Father's Day to all of you and your family. Be blessed today. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.